After becoming an MLA, first day of the legislative assembly session that you are attending now, how do you see yourself in a position as an MLA now?
Very excited to be able to enter the well for the first time. It is something that I've been doing. I've been coming here for the last 15 years, but always sat up in the viewing deck. So this is my first time that I'm going to be down in the well. So I am pretty excited. I am looking forward to what it's going to be like to be there amongst everybody and to sit down and be able to speak for the first time.
You must be really feeling the emptiness of your father there, because you were on top, now you are down. You can see in your father's day.
It is going to be a view from a different perspective, and it is going to happen for the first time. So let's see how it goes. I think I'd be in a better position to answer your questions after the session is over.
Is it a tough call for you, tough time for you also, that you are also on the first day, you have to vote, you have to select a speaker?
No, I think it is not. It is our duty and our responsibility to vote for the speaker, and I'm glad that it is the first transaction of business that we are going to do, appointing the speaker. I think it's a very important role that we play as members of this legislative assembly, and I'm glad that it is the first thing that I'm going to be doing as an MLA.
You will remain the same with and you still carry on as an MLA also?
Yeah, we have about one year and about 4 months left till the new election takes place for the Mapsa Municipal Council elections. I've asked my senior councillors, ex-chairperson, regarding the same issue, and he told me that your father once held councillor, chairperson, MLA as well as a minister for UD all at the same time. So there is no need to resign. But if there is any law that says that I need to resign, I will resign. But as of now, I don't intend resigning, because there's a new by-election, and then there's a code again. It hampers our functioning and, you know, the work that we can do in the
government. No difficulty in carrying out development as well as in both the municipality as well as the
state. What happens is, because of the code, you cannot do any work. Again, there's a code that that is enforced, and we are stuck again for 3-4 months, however long the duration is of the election. So in that regard, I do not intend to resign.